Hello, Craig here, and I mean, it's fucking Craig. Give it up for Craig, everyone. No one knows who you are, Craig. You're late on this side. What's happening over here? Got a fanbo in that? Fucking hell, you look dodgy as fuck, you kid. Have you seen him before in any of your files? You're right, kid. You're a fucking big fella, aren't you? You look like you picked the wrong fucking seat there, kid. You're alright, just moving out there. I'm just like, fuck it, I'm not arsed. I just won't move. No more acts are coming to this stage, I'm not moving. What's your name, big fella?
You're right, Chris.
You're right, Chris. What you do, Chris? Fair play, Chris. Yeah, Ryan. Just fucking sell drugs, mate, and I'm not arsed. Look at me fucking jacket. I'm doing alright. But yeah, that's nothing fucking next, is it, kid? What you sell, kid? What have you got? Anything? Fuck off. Can you get any of that DMT shit? I'm game for that, you know. Wanna come and do some DMT, Danny? I'll get you to Cuba one way or the other, kid. I swear to God. Wanna come some DMT, right? Nah. Shit house. Get back to fucking lemon close, you little nubbit. Yeah, do some DMT with me. Yeah, we'll fucking have a mad one. We'll get some shamans and shit. We'll go fucking crazy and all. I'll take me top off and start fucking painting me nipples with shit and that. Half fucking wait, you know. You all fanbo, are you? He's your son. Did you know he sells drugs? Is that why you're laughing at him for doing a real job? What the fuck are these people doing? Get out there and sell DMT, you knobhead. I'm minted. Got 7 fucking bedrooms, I got to say. Where are you from, mum? Tocky. Toxteth. Originally. Originally? Oh, yeah, fucking not in the ghetto now, are you, kid? Our kid's got you in fucking Crosby, hasn't he? Never forget your roots when you're driving through it on the way home. Need a travel agent to get back to yours now. Where are you living now, kid? Crete. Fuck off. You know what? I thought it was a joke before, and everything you say makes me believe that. Nah, he's just not asked. I'm not asked, I don't even live here anymore. I'll be back in Crete before anyone catches me, kid. Are you living in Crete too? Has she had DMT or something? She was fucking. Felt like her head was fucked and I only asked her one question. She was just like, why is this giant tiger talking to me? How long are you back from Crete for, kid?
6 months.
Oh, fuck off. Just back for 6 months. What's he just live in Crete for 6 months and then go back there for 6 months? I honestly don't know if he's lying or not. He's fucking with my head, you know. I feel like I've had DMT now. You've got a weird stare about you as well. You're like, it's like, you're looking into me, so I'm going, I'm on bail. Don't know, I'll be honest with you, I'm feeling things I've never felt before.